the crane. Children, today again we will practice down up patterns. Today you will have to do along with me. So children, take out your English workbook. Have you taken out this book? Now open to page number 36. Page number 36. What you have to do? You have to make down up patterns. Children, are you ready with your book and a pencil? Yes. Let's start. Start from the red line. Make slanting line downward up to the third line. Again, make slanting line upward from the third line to the red line. Again, move downward. Then move upward. Make slanting line downward from the red line to the third line. Again make slanting line upward from the third line to the red line. Again move downward and then move upward. Children, always say and write. Make slanting line downward from the red line to the third line. Again make slanting line upward from the third line to the red line. Again move downward. Then move upward. Down, up, down, up. Down, up, down. Children, are you doing? Yes, very good. Always say and write. Down. Up. Down. Make slanting line downward from the red line to the third line. Again, make slanting line upward from the third line to the red line. Again, make slanting line downward. Again, make slanting line upward. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Down, up, down, up, down, make slanting line downward from the red line to the third line. Again, make slanting line upward from the third line to the red line. Again, make slanting line downward and make slanting line upward, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up. Children, make slanting line downward from the red line to the third line. Again, make slanting line upward from the third line to the red line. Again, move downward from the red line to the third line. Then move upward from the third line to the red line. See children, these are down, up patterns. Down, up, down, up. Okay children, make slanting line downward from the red line to the third line. Again, make a slanting line upward from the third line to the red line. Again, move downward. Again, move upward. Down, up, down, up. Is it clear to you, children? Yes. Are you doing? Yes, very good. Keep doing. The more you practice, the more perfect you can make down, up patterns. Okay? So children, complete this page. Page number 36. Mean down up patterns. Okay, to this page number